Good day everyone. Welcome to another edition of our mathematics presentation. Okay, the topic that we are going to discuss today, changing improper fraction to mixed number and vice versa. Okay, let us convert the following improper fraction to mixed number. Okay, how to change improper fraction to mixed number? To change improper fraction to a mixed number, we will divide the numerator by the denominator of the fraction. The quotient becomes the whole number, the remainder becomes the numerator of the fraction, and the divisor becomes the denominator of the fraction. Now let's have the example taken from your module. Okay, 23/8. So as you can see, this fraction is an improper fraction. Why do we say this is an improper fraction? Because the numerator is bigger than the denominator. So we will have to divide. We change this into a mixed fraction. So we will divide. 23 divided by 8. So our first digit quotient is 2. 2 times 8 will give us 16. So we will subtract. 23 minus 16 will have 7. 7 can no longer be divided by 8. So this becomes our remainder. Now we will now distribute the result of our division. So 2, which is the quotient, will now becomes our whole number. And 7, which is the remainder, will become the numerator of the fraction. And 8, which is the divisor, becomes the denominator of the fraction. So the result of changing improper fraction to mixed number is 2/7/8. Okay, let's have another example. So this item is still taken from your module, particularly in your assessment. So we have 19/4. So again, this fraction is an improper fraction because numerator is bigger. So we will change this into a mixed number. So we have to divide 19 divided by 4. So we divide 19 divided by 4. First digit quotient is 4. So we multiply 4 times 4, we have 16. So 19 minus 16 will give us 3. 3 can no longer be divided by 4. So 3 becomes our remainder. Now we will now distribute the result. So quotient of 4 will becomes our whole number. 3, which is the remainder, will becomes our numerator. And 4, which is our divisor, will now becomes the denominator of the fraction. So the result of dividing 19/4 is 4 3/4. So this is now the mixed number. Okay, let's have the role in changing mixed number to improper fraction. To change mixed number to improper fraction, we multiply the denominator of the fraction to the whole number, and we will add the numerator. The result will become the numerator of the fraction, and copy the denominator of the mixed number. Okay, let's have the example. This is taken from your assessment. Okay, 3 2/5. So this is the mixed number. We are going to change this into an improper fraction. So we will follow the rule. We multiply the denominator, which is 5, times 3, so we have 15. 15 plus 2, which is the numerator, will become 17. So this 17 now will become the numerator of the fraction. Okay, we will copy the denominator of the mixed number. So our improper fraction now will become 17/5. Okay, let's have another example. Still, this is taken from your assessment in your module. Okay, example, we have 4 1/5. So this is a mixed number. So we will change this into an improper fraction. Again, we will apply the rule. We will multiply the denominator by the whole number. We have 5 times 4. Result is 20. So we will add 1, which is the numerator. The result will be 21. So 21 will be your numerator. And copy the denominator of the mixed fraction. We have 21/5. So this is now the improper fraction of 4 1/5. Okay, this is all for today's video. For comments, suggestions, and requests, just write in the comment section. Once again, thank you and God bless.